I now pronounce you husband and wife.
If we're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money? Mommy, today at school, I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie, it's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Ugh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy, just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making big.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna. There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pin.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pit.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
Hey, Timmy, what am I doing?
Bombastic side eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Poor Timmy, he wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live, but to be safe, I would say it. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Jinx!
Oh, why would you...
Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait,
it's not what it looks like. Jinx, that's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake? Who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx!
Jinx! Jinx!
I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx!
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No! No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I.
I'm looking for Brianna.
She's right over there. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your Jinx count go up. On purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic side eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid, I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all in the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady! Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time as people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and then the officers came, and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
The hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents your soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way that's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit.
Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you. Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore. Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope that getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, we'll go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else does.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class. Do you think it was Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Devin's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna? Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right.
Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before. Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin,
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia. Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia. How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart. Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you when I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with you is your soulmate.
That means I'm going to find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin!
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a big story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up. Do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you!
I don't believe you.
Hurry up! You only have 20 seconds!
No, no, it's not real!
Ellie, hurry up!
Come join us, Ellie.
Ellie, you survived!
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real, the game of Red Rover? Yes, it is. I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over.
Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they
took us. And you're going to be next.
No, no, please tell me you're joking.
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh!
Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick up.
Hey boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making big.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa, I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Did it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pit.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pit.
Jake!
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you. Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
Bombastic. Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you... die.
Bombastic. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash. We need cash? Why am I hearing voices?
Oh, no. Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma! I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma couldn't finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him. Brianna, what's wrong?
I just got a TikTok sound. I said
come on, you have to say the rest of the sound.
I said a boom.
Come on, hurry.
I'm trying to think. I said a boom chicka boom. I said a boom chicka rocka chicka rocka chicka boom. I got it.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Come on, let's go to class.
Okay.
What is this?
You just got a TikTok sound, didn't you? I know this one.
What are you doing?
What were we just about to do?
I think I know the rest of the sound.
Okay, let's go to class.
No! It was okay, let's go.
There's my beautiful girlfriend. What's wrong, baby?
My best friend couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. I think I'm just gonna go home early today.
One, two.
I just got a TikTok sound. One, two.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. One, two, buckle my shoe.
No, babe, you're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give hints.
I forgot.
Baby.
Answer now or be eliminated.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, buckle some more. Five, six, Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the, mommy?
Mommy, that's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a TikTok sound. Mommy, look what I can do. Mommy, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa. Principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound.
You know what it never was? That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Frick. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Timmy, please just let me go home. I want to see my family.
At least you have a home, a family. Everyone I know and love is gone because I couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. If I don't get to see my family again, neither do you. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
Ashley!
Ashley?
I just got a TikTok sound. Give me a hint now. Ashley, look at the floor. Ashley, look at the floor.
You really thought I'd give you the right hint, Timmy? It was Ashley, look at me.
There you are. Now get to class.
Just leave me alone, Eugene.
Okay, well, that's interesting.
You need to learn.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Honey, you're home early.
Mom, today's my birthday. When is this game gonna end?
Happy.
Oh, no.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart. Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure, do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait, why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I...
Why would you-
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories.
Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe. Jake, bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together. Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.